Greetings from New York, and a very warm welcome to all of you to the United Nations offices in Nairobi. I regret that I am unable to be with you at the GLTN Partners Meeting. I fully recognize the importance of your gathering and the value of not only reflecting on GLTN's achievements and lessons over the past 11 years, but also as a forward-looking moment to a new phase, where we continue to address with more purpose and strategy land tenure security for all. As many of you know, I recently joined UN Habitat and I'm only 3 months old in this position. However, the work of the GLTN's partners is impressive. I have already had a chance to visit GLTN's projects in Kenya, in Mashimoni, in Matare. During this visit, I was impressed to see how an intervention on mapping and enumerations of lands right, along with capacity development interventions and community empowerment, can bring about such a significant change to people's life in an informal settlement. GLTN intervention has allowed to more than 5,000 households to be prevented from eviction, has enabled access to basic services and safety. GLTN's intervention has had a positive domino effect to produce real changes. As a former mayor, I fully appreciate the importance of land in achieving sustainable development and as a tool to fight inequality and poverty, especially for women and young people. And now, as the executive director of UN Habitat, it is clear to me that land is central and fundamental to UN Habitat's mandate and sustainable development and urbanization. Furthermore, as you may discuss during your week in Nairobi, I would like to underline the critical role that land and tenure security plays in delivering on the sustainable development goals and new urban agenda. When land and tenure is approached in an inclusive manner, it is clear that land can fight poverty, reduce conflict, establish food security, and prevent unplanned urbanization. Land is where development starts. The relationship between UN Habitat and GLTN is very important, and I would like to recognize that the new urban agenda acknowledges the network's coordinating role in the implementation of land component, especially paragraph 35. UN Habitat gains tremendously from our partnership, and we want to enhance our support to deliver the change that you have shown is possible. Upon my return to Nairobi, I look forward to learning about the specific outcomes of this partners meeting, especially I believe it will provide value inputs to my vision of UN Habitat. As I know, land cannot be put aside. Rest assured that you can count on UN Habitat support. I would like to conclude my message by thanking all GLTN partners for holding your meeting here in United Nations Habitat's headquarters. I would also like to thank GLTN governing bodies, the Steering Committee, International Advisory Board, and the Secretariat for their daily work to support partners in a very transformative world. Finally, I would like also to express my sincere appreciation to GLTN donors and development partners. Your support is very much appreciated and valued. You enable the GLTN to achieve what it does. I wish you very successful deliberations during the coming 3 days. Thank you.